Hello, today I'm in Honda Civic 8. In this video I'll show you how to find and reset average fuel consumption. In the beginning, let's take a look at the instrument cluster display and press the I button on the steering wheel to switch between the modes. Here is your average fuel consumption. Present, hold I button to reset it. And that's basically it. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment and subscribe.